Hello everyone, good morning. Hope you all are fine and safe in your home. Welcome to our English online class. Today we are going to study our first lesson in the first unit. Before going to the textbook, I will ask you one thing. What do you like to have in summer days? Coffee or ice cream? Yes, I know you all like ice cream. Do you know who sells the ice cream? Yes, it is ice cream man. It is ice cream man. Ice cream man sells the ice creams. Let's see about him in this poem. Our first chapter is a poem about an ice cream man. The title of the poem is The Ice Cream Man, written by Richard Field. Let's see the poem.
The Ice Cream Man. When summer's in the city and bricks a blaze of heat, the ice cream man with his little cart goes trundling down the street. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, or chilly things to drink from bottles full of frosty fizz, green, orange, white, or pink. His cart might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas. The way the children cluster round as thick as honeybees.
Hello children, do you enjoy the poem? Okay, now let's see the explanation of the poem, The Ice Cream Man. Ice Cream Man. Ice Cream Man, written by Rachel Field. Let's go to the first stanza. When the summer's in the city and bricks a blaze of heat, the ice cream man with his little cart goes trundling down the street. What the poet says? The poet says, the hot sun makes everyone to feel the heat like blame on bricks from the brickyard. The sun became very heat, you know. Sun became very hot in the summer day. So, it makes everyone to feel the heat like a blame on the bricks. ഇഷ്ടികയിൽ ഉണ്ടാകുന്ന ഇഷ്ടിക ചൂടാകുന്നത് പോലത്തെ അത്രയും ചൂടായിരിക്കും സമ്മർ ഡേയ്സിലെ ഫീൽ ചെയ്യാം അല്ലേ. So, in that time, the ice cream man came with his little cart. The ice cream man came with his beautiful little cart. Little cart. Cart means the vehicle of the ice cream man. So, in the summer days, the ice cream man came with his beautiful little cart. The wheel makes a trundling sounds while he's moving through the street. It makes a trundling sounds, a sound. The wheels of the cart makes a trundling sounds. So, this was the first stanza. The ice cream man came with his beautiful little cart in the summer days. Second stanza. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a beautiful sight to see him fill the cones with the mounds of cooling brown and white. Under the umbrella, you can see different colors of drinks and ice creams. There are different colors of drinks and ice creams. And it is very joyful to see. It is very happy. It is very colorful to see. And it looks wonderful when the ice cream man fills the cones with the mounds of ice cream in brown and white colors. എന്താ അവിടെ ഒരുപാട് ഡ്രിങ്ക്സും ഡിഫറെന്റ് കളേഴ്സിലുള്ള ഡ്രിങ്ക്സും ഐസ്ക്രീംസും ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ട് അതുപോലെ തന്നെ അദ്ദേഹം ആ കോൺസ് ഡിഫറെന്റ് കളേഴ്സിലുള്ള ബ്രൗൺ ആൻഡ് വൈറ്റ് കളേഴ്സിലുള്ള ഐസ്ക്രീംസ് ആ കോണിൽ ഫിൽ ചെയ്യുന്നത് കാണാൻ തന്നെ ഇറ്റ് ലുക്സ് വെരി വണ്ടർഫുൾ അവർ തേർഡ് സ്റ്റാൻസ വാനില ചോക്ലേറ്റ് സ്ട്രോബെറി ഓർ ചില്ലി തിങ്സ് ടു ഡ്രിങ്ക് ഫ്രം ബോട്ടിൽസ് full of frosty fizz green orange white or pink the ice cream man have different colors different flavors of ice creams and chill drinks flavors like vanilla chocolate strawberry flavors and there is also chilly drinks there is also cold drinks in the bottle like in colors of green orange white or pink there is also chill drinks in the bottle and the bottle when we opening the bottle it makes frosty fizz sound when we opening the bottle it makes a frosty fizz sounds so this is the third stanza they have different flavors and colors of ice creams and chill drinks our last stanza his cart might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas the way the children cluster round as thick as honeybees here the poet compares the little cart the beautiful little cart with the flower bed poet ivada adhehathinte beautiful little cart oru flower bed aayittanu compare cheyidikkunnathu filled with roses and sweet peas kondum roses kondum alangirichittulla oru flower bed poleyanu ice cream man de little cart ennaanu poet ivada parayunnathu and the way the children cluster round as thick as honeybees and when the ice cream man enters to the city the children ran towards him like honeybees when the ice cream man enters to the city he came to the city the children ran towards him as honeybees അങ്ങനെ ഒരു തേനീച്ചകളുടെ കൂട്ടത്തെ പോലെ അദ്ദേഹം വരുമ്പോ സിറ്റിയിലേക്ക് വരുമ്പോ ഐസ്ക്രീംമാൻ വരുമ്പോ തേനീച്ചകളുടെ കൂട്ടത്തെ പോലെ കുട്ടികൾ അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ അടുത്തേക്ക് ഓടിപ്പോകും എന്നാണ് പോയറ്റ് ലാസ്റ്റ് സ്റ്റാൻസയിൽ പറയുന്നത് സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് എ പോയം അബൌട്ട് ദ ഐസ്ക്രീം മാൻ റിട്ടൺ ബൈ റേച്ചൽ ഫീൽഡ് ഐ ഹോപ്പ് യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ് ദ മീനിങ് ഓഫ് ദ പോയം നൌ ലെറ്റ്സ് ചെക്ക് ദ ന്യൂ വേർഡ്സ് വിച്ച് ആർ ദ ന്യൂ വേർഡ്സ് ഇൻ ദ പോയം First word blaze blaze means bright flame or fire blaze means fire or bright flame second word trundling moving on small board wheels third word mounds means heap or pile fourth word frosty fizz chilled drink making a hissing bubbling sound it's a sound of bubbling or hissing sound cluster gather around group of similar things it's cluster means gather around onnichu chuttum kooda adana cluster means so we will continue it in our next class Have a nice day.